you guys doing? Man, are you guys sleeping? How you guys doing? It's a little better. First off, I just want to say I'm nervous. And, you know, I want to thank you for giving me the opportunity to come here and talk to you about this, you know, this drug problem. But before I do that, there's a message from one of my good friends. You might know him, Julian Edelman.
Hi, I'm Julian Edelman, Super Bowl champion. And I'm asking you guys to make healthy choices. Drug-free is up to me, and I choose to be drug-free. I just want to thank you guys for coming to this amazing event. Remember one thing, go Pats.
All right. So, this is a serious issue, so I'm just going to get right into it. Taking drugs is maybe the most selfish thing you can do for yourself, your mom, your dad, your loved ones, your friends, you know, all the hard work your parents did, sacrifices to make sure you have food on the plate, clothes on your back, a roof over your head, taking you to school, you know, all your activities, your sports, and you're chancing it just to do drugs, just to get a high, to feel good. And it's stupid, man. It's selfish and it's stupid to chance being in the hospital, you know, IVs hooked up to you, you know, your parents crying, wondering if you're gonna be alive or not. You know, all for what? To be cool, right? To be cool, that sounds stupid, man. To be cool, all the cool kids are doing it. Well, the cool kids, right, are the ones that influence those pictures we saw right now, right? And they're not here anymore. So let me ask you a question. Do you want your parents holding a picture of you up here? Do you want your parents holding a picture of you up here? So why do it? For what? Like, do something constructive with your life. You know, school's a drug. Believe it or not, it's a drug. A drug that can make you educated, smart, you know, intellectual. Sports is a drug. It is, the arts, everything. Have a good drug like that, school, something to make you smart, make people look up to you. You know, be successful in life, get a good start. There's no reason for you to be out there trying drugs and doing drugs and just throwing your life away, man. And then people influence you to throw your life away. Don't let them influence you. It's not gonna help you. You understand? It's very serious, man. You know, you don't wanna throw your life away, man. You have one life. God gave you one life. You know? So make something of it. Have a purpose, you know? I play football. You go, oh, he plays football. He's this, he's that. I'm not getting here by doing drugs. You know how many sacrifices I had to make? I want to go out and party in this. Nah, I'd rather go run 1060s. Do my schoolwork. Get to college. Give my parents a diploma. Something. Drugs is not the way to go to have a successful life. You do drugs, it's 50-50, you're gonna make it. Period. 50-50. So, bottom line is, man, you have one life, have fun, and do something to make people proud. Here you go.
We're gonna do a togetherness activity right now. We're gonna do a togetherness activity right now. I want everybody down in Foxborough to hear this. Can we make some noise for Patrick Chung from the world champion New England Patriots, baby? Come on!